Moving over is McNulty. McNulty gets it off now to Petraska. Catcher able to get this one out, moving forward with it. It's going to be Avdy. Avdy moves into the circle and it's tipped away. Petraska was up in the crease. And back to Devillier. Devillier will send it back behind net. Sent back into the Wildcat defensive zone. Devillier will skate back. Steed along with him, but an icing.
St. Edward, icing.
We'll have a line change. Kevin Joseph is back on the ice, so it's good to see him back. I was basing my question as to whether or not he would be allowed back out after not taking that penalty shot on the fact that in basketball, if you leave mid-free throw, you are out of the game. But he is back on the ice. From what I've seen, there a moment ago, he has skated off. There he is. He's on the far side board. I'm like, where'd he go? To take it on the blue line, it got across the blue line, so the Cats are going to have to fall back. It's going to go all the way back to Bobulski, who moves behind that. Tries to get this to Steve, instead he sends it up on the boards. The Cats are going to get it on offense. They'll break it free, moving over. It's going to be Colton Riemenschneider. He's got a man in the circle next to him, Spellacy. He's able to check it back out to himself and over to Spellacy. Spellacy behind the net, able to keep this puck away from the defense, sends it out the top. As it's deflected back to him, Riemenschneider hit hard on the boards. He's going to try and get to the crease. A shot! And a score by Kevin Joseph! And the Cats lead 4-0 at 10:21.
Riemenschneider gets the puck at the boards. It goes right to the goal. And it looked like he may have taken the shot and the rebound went to Joseph. I'm not sure if it was a pass or if it was the rebound. We'll look at the replay on this one. But a great job by Riemenschneider, who got the goal from Joseph. I believe it was a pass.
It was a pass there as he got it out.
Yeah, it was a pass. What a
great
job.
Pass.
Great awareness by Riemenschneider looking for Joseph.
Joseph picks up the ice and does the ice toss.
Also,
something the Q has been missing.
He hit the easy button.
He did.
Yanni Saris made right there.
St. Ignatius Wildcat goal scored by number 19, Kevin Joseph.
For Joseph on the season.
Assistant number 21, Colton Riemenschneider. And number 8, Patrick Spellacy.
22 penalty minutes.
Joseph from Riemenschneider and Spellacy. Driving the Wildcats goal at 4:39. The second period.
Unbelievable offensive talent.
To put it simply, no one can stop the Energizer Bunny. As Kevin Joseph with the score.